There, I'm Christa with Fixed Fee IT, Portland's best IT support company, and welcome back to our series on everything you know about Microsoft Teams. Today's tutorial walks through how to record a meeting in Microsoft Teams. If you're looking for a specific section of this video, hover over the progress bar and select the part you need. Otherwise, let's get started. One of the best features of Microsoft Teams is the ability to record any meeting or video call. This means all important company, business, or other meetings, trainings, or presentations can be recorded and stored for future viewing. To start recording, you will first need to be in a meeting. Once a Microsoft Teams meeting has started, go to the top right of the screen and click on the three dots. This will bring up your control panel. Near the bottom of the control panel, you will see the option to start recording. Selecting this option will automatically start recording. All members in the meeting will get a notification that a recording has started, and all video, audio, and screen sharing that happens until the recording is stopped. To stop recording, go back to the three dots, open the control panel, and select Stop Recording. Recordings are automatically saved to your SharePoint or OneDrive. You will be able to share these recordings with anyone who then asks for or needs to view them. Not everyone can create a recording. You can only record a meeting in Microsoft Teams if you have a Teams Essential license. These can be purchased individually or can be found in the Microsoft 365 Business or Microsoft 365 Enterprise bundles. It is likely you already have this prerequisite, as many of us are already using a licensed version of Teams. Finally, you cannot record a meeting if you were a guest within the meeting or from an outside organization than the one who is running the Teams meeting. If you're looking to learn how to share a file, we have short tutorials on how to save files to SharePoint, as well as how to attach files to Outlook emails for quick sharing. We've put them in the description down below to check them out. And that is all we have for you today. Now you should be able to record a Microsoft Teams meeting and share it in the future. Check out our other Microsoft Teams tutorials in our playlist to learn more. And if you still have questions, feel free to reach out to our team at Fixed Fee IT. We are dedicated IT professionals who are focused on helping your people through IT support. And thanks for watching.